Hello my crafty friends, welcome to our channel. I am Anu, designer at Just My Craft, and today I'm back with another craft tutorial. But before we move forward, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't already and hit the bell icon to never miss a video from us.
In today's video, I'm going to show you how to create these cute tiny shaker tags using Dress My Craft shaker elements. So let's get started. To begin with, I'm taking this small window die from Dress My Craft Windows and Pocket Die Set and die cut this on white cardstock using Easy Cuts machine. You will need 6 die cuts for each tag. We only need the frame part here. So now take 5 frames and adhere them together using any glue. Next, take a square piece of acetate that fits the frame. And adhere it using a red tacky tape. This is the best tape to work with acetate. Now, take the last frame and add it on top. Here, the base is all done. Now, prepare 4 more like these. For the back, I've already prepared these panels using same die set. This time, I kept the center piece and adhered it with the frame using some masking tape on the back. You can use any tape. And then I blended it using different color of inks on it. Now it's time to fill these with yummy shakers. I'm using these 5 shaker elements from Dress My Craft: rainbow, teddy bears, dessert mix, ice cream candies, and my favorite clouds. just simply fill them in, flatten them up, add glue to the frame and adhere the base panel. Repeat the same for all the tags. Once they are done, it's time to decorate these. I prepared some image and sentiment cutouts that goes well with each shaker element here. You can use stamps, you can take printouts, or you can even use motif sheet element to decorate these tags. So now I'm just gonna adhere these on top and that will be all.
So this was all from me today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, do give it a thumbs up, leave some love in the comments and share this video with your friends. Also, all the supplies I've used in this video are linked in the description box below. You can check there. So now I'll take a leave and I'll be back again with another craft tutorial. Until then, see you and happy crafting.